The Great Wall, which runs in an east-west direction in the mountain regions of northern China, was built in ancient times to guard against invasion by the northern tribes. Shanhai Guan, which is located at the eastern end of the Great Wall, where the mountains meet the sea, now, as in the past, is the key point through which the traffic flows connecting the northeast with the center of China.